is an account of the tragedy which befell a group of five youths. In particular, Sally Hardesty and her invalid brother, Franklin. For them, an idyllic summer afternoon drive became a nightmare. But had they lived very, very long lives, they could not have expected, nor would they have wished to see as much of the mad and macabre as they were to see that day. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre.